16th of January, 2019. There's been a lot of sad news lately, but this news should make you feel all warm and fuzzy. Francesca was devastated when she accidentally put salt instead of sugar into her coffee. But as she was staring out the window in despair, she saw a cloud that looked just like Misaki. "I felt Misaki was telling me it was going to be okay," she said. "That made me feel a lot better." The cloudy Misaki refused to comment. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
"I don't want to be on TV. I wasn't doing anything bad. I'm completely speechless."
Thanks for watching. For your news for January 16, this is Eddie Morgan, signing off.